things like Brexit has brought out the ugly side of people. People, you can see people are getting wound up. They're saying things like, oh, we want Britain to go back to what it used to be before. And I'm like, how far back do you want to go? Like BC? Before curry?